Hey guys, we're here at Dollar General. Individually wrapped cheese. Here in glass. Oh, there's another one of them little kid footstools. They opened. They did clean up around here a little bit. Old reading glasses. Candles. I'm not seeing a whole lot more. Empty old room. Alright guys, we'll see y'all at the next one. Alright guys, I just cured the bandit saw. It's a Sprite. Yeah, they were up here munching out. Tooted the horn and scared them off. It's tough stuff. Big bone for dogs. Chew. Cardboard. Yeah, they're still destroying stuff here. dog food they dumped out. Somebody's personal stuff. Raccoons can get in there. These down like we did last night. Some lemon pepper. The lid's broke, but the inner seal's still there. So the back of them are open. Put them in the refrigerator. I think that'd be good. Gonna be it here. Don't miss none of that. All right, guys.
All right, guys, this is what we've got tonight. A 6-pack of waters, some lemon and pepper. It's broken, but it's
still rises good. Up a little hard.
You see, it's still sealed. And I got 5 of these chili and lime flavors, chips. I got 2 of those. And Tough Stuff Welsh. That does not look like a bone.
That's a dog chew, is what it says.
Super chew. That's what it looks like. Cheese slices. 2 of the Reese's pieces. Or Reese's. And this little table. It's got Minnie Mouse on it. Isn't that cute? Can they see it? And we got Sprite.
But the Sprite ain't gonna mix with the green screen, so.
Alright, that's our haul for tonight. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Remember, every day is an adventure. We appreciate y'all. Till next time, keep smiling.